Hello. Hey, you're hostile. Think, yeah, there's another one behind me, but he didn't notice us. What a fucking blind idiot. What do we have here? There's a sword, I remember, in this barrel here. Right? Yeah, yep, right there. It's the same one I have, so. Nothing else here? Okay. Okay, there. I think I remember well. There's a dude with like an axe or something. And a key. Easy. Hello, friend. Too bad you cannot move it. Okay, there's no chest or anything here. No, it's not this way then. I forgot, okay? Fucking leather boots everywhere. God damn. Give me something better. Something I don't have. Fucking shoulder pads or something. Oh, hell yeah. You come out. Oh shit. Okay, that's something I didn't want to do. Oh, fuck it, let's just go for it. Not taking any lethal damage yet, so. Okay. We did good. So let's just continue our adventure. Let's go to the second floor. shit. Look out for the fucking junk in your way, dude. You're gonna fall. Okay. Oh, this dude has a key. Another enemy. I just kill him. Was using fucking piece of fucking chair or something. Okay, that's the key I suppose I have to use. Yep. And there's a dude there. Let me shield. Now we can fight. Easy. This is people assigned guard duty here. Another locked door. Let's just explore first. Well, nothing of interest, so let's go. Kind of prison cells. There's an enemy. Wait, two enemies. I'm gonna go kill this one first. I didn't see anything what happened, but the enemy's dead. That matters. Some torture chamber, I suppose. Oh, okay. No chest. Oh, very nice. That's what I'm looking for. Fucking plate helm. And I can equip it on top of the leather cap. Nicer looking vest. So now my the hits I take to the head are less likely to be lethal. Here. Is there another puzzle or something? So I missed one, I suppose. Yep. All are up. What the hell? Nothing happened. Maybe all has to be down. Nothing's fucking happening. I had enough puzzles. Oh shit. For a second I thought it was the enemy. Hello? You are gonna die. Oh shit. Now your purple tunic is mine. Even though it's big, but it looks cool. Let us continue. Oh, wait. Right. I'm back here. Okay. Oh, I see. Go this way now. Go north. Anything of interest? Something hidden here? Nope. Another fight. Purple versus green. Who's gonna win? Purple. Gambeson. What do we have here? Binding of the Dead by Linus Fendrick. Some bloody book. Oh, hello. I have to make sure you don't wake up, you know. Okay, I think he wants to wake up. Oh, his leg is stuck. Okay. Enough of toying around. Thing. Oh, what the hell did I do? It's upside down. Fucking magician. Fuck the police. Okay, let's go. Let's go here or go there. Okay, we go here. Because there's stuff to explore. Another book. Forgotten Power by Anonymous. It's a powerful, immortal being, blah blah blah. Oh. Very interesting room. I feel a growing resentment for Thaven. On the one hand, I wish to please him. I don't want to read anymore. Fuck this. It started very fucking badly. Nothing of interest now. Okay, we're going to the second level. I suppose that's the last fight on this one. Oh, he has nice two-handed sword. Or she. Whatever it is, it's it. Easy. Like with this on top? Nope. It looks nice. Red Gunderson. Of course. Of course! Now I look like a fucking kindergarten hero or something. Fucking all the colors. Okay. Nothing else on here, in here. Oh wait! Fuck, I didn't pick up the 200 sword. I'm gonna use it instead of shield and a sword. And fuck this thing.